When he founded the University of Notre Dame, Father Soren and his religious brothers carefully selected trees and plants to beautify the new campus. 175 years later, the university is committed to caring for its natural resources. Since 1966, the flora of the campus has been documented nearly every 25 years. Barbara Hellenthal, curator of Notre Dame's Herbarium, led a group of students in the most recent survey of trees, vines, and shrubs. They counted more than 10,000 plantings rooted amid the university's buildings and pathways. These include every woody plant from small clusters of roses to the double rows of stately maple trees lining what Father Soren dubbed the Grand Avenue leading to the main building. Details on all plantings, including their condition and locations of memorial plaques, have been shared with the many departments that help maintain the university's healthy green footprint. Notre Dame has long been known as one of the country's most picturesque campuses. The 2017 Campus Tree Survey ensures the university's stunning natural beauty will shine for future generations.